All right. This time I am not entirely muted for the next hour, because that's what happened on the previous thing, stream, video. I just managed to not realize that I was muted this entire time. And yeah, this time it will not happen again. And just like yesterday, we have the same setup. I guess you wouldn't know because I didn't say it. This is for the Pixiv drawfest, 1 hour to paint something, and the theme for today is winter clothes. And I have some streams in the background running, music, and I'm ready to go. So yeah, I already started, so that's a little cheating, but I hope that won't affect me. So yeah, let's just go. Yeah, I don't have quite as much a image in my head like yesterday, but I do have some ideas, so let's go. Okay, this is like, let's do three heads again. Okay, so delay a measure. So I was thinking about like having a little snow hump or something. Something on the ground that's a little extraordinary. And our little Tora that I created yesterday. She sees it and is very surprised about it. And that's basically the idea. The other one involved two characters, and I don't know if I can make two characters in an hour. So I'll stick to this idea that I have. Use this weird tool. I don't know if I can hit this angle where she looks downwards. See what I'm trying to do right now. Like this. Okay. to use my own image for reference. What did I make yesterday? I was surprised that it worked out so well. Came out pretty good. I was really glad that I made something cute. But I'm still scared of this one. This might turn out not so cute. It's always a gamble. Like an 80% chance to make something cute or something that looks just wrong and depresses me for another 2 weeks or something. Still looks very wrong. I have the power of Ina in the background to help me. Yesterday it was also Ina, actually. I tend to draw better when I listen to her streams while she's drawing. Something within me just clicks while I hear her. Right under her eye. This curve has to be exactly perfect to make it look extra cute. Otherwise, it just looks giga wrong. Get in some more layers. Okay. What is it like? Height to side. Height to side. Looks about right. No, the hair will fix it. I should not be spending this much time on the head shape, and yet I'm still doing it. Eyes are still not symmetrical. Yeah, tabbing really makes me slow because it is not nearly as fast as it has to be. That really looks cursed. This is not okay. I'm not okay with that at all. How much is this entire body? This looks about right. I really have to give her out, otherwise, this is driving me crazy. This is awful. I think she would wear a cute hat. A cute tiger hat, I guess. Let's give it this comfy feel again. analogy. It's like closing the door before you go outside. That is true. Oh man, walking looks difficult. Jeez, how do you draw this? I think shading will have to do all the work for me here, because this does not look three-dimensional. Oh boy, a little time pressure. I want to give her a very fluffy scarf. That was the main idea I've had for this image. I feel like I have to pull everything down a little bit. Okay, now this looks a little better. Now she's actually looking downwards. I like that. What if she wear a little coat? A little coat. A big coat, maybe. I don't know. I really can't get into winter clothing. Tend to like light and not so tight. I almost said armor. Clothing. So, winter clothing is kind of the opposite of what I usually do. Well, I did do some. I've made some winter clothing already. I didn't make a second layer of the scarf. I make it convincing as a second layer. Also, does she have anything on her face with the scarf? I think this works. She goes onto her face a little bit. Oh yeah, yeah, I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it with this scarf right now. Yo, Chronoxia is running, let's go. Bopper song. Also, balls hard on Osu. I never could beat that song. Way back then. But I still play those. Okay, oh, this has taken me a lot longer than the last one. So time is a little tighter today for the rest of this. I feel, at the very least, maybe it wasn't that bad. Mm-hmm. clean up this corner a lot. There's a lot going on over here. A lot of lines. Okay, I think we can almost go into coloring already. Some okay, I think our clothing looks pretty neat. I really like the scarf and hat. I really like those too. Dakota's. Okay, I guess. Could be worse, could be better. You know. Nothing to sneeze at. The background will work. We'll have to get like... I'll just make one big hand over here. One big flappy hand. This is all about her. Okay, let's color then. I think. Oh yeah, this ear. I will never draw ears. I'll never. Actually, I think I have to readjust this hair strand. This will probably have to go above. Okay, so the cloth will have to seed on this one. Okay, perfect. This should be workable. And yeah, I think we can start coloring already. We swap it. What's this again? Oh, yeah, background. This I don't need anymore. Okay. Okay. Let's make some of these skin coat boot. That's scarf. And finally hair, I think. Actually a hat. Okay, let's go. Oh shoot, I still have to pick colors and all that. Also this is too much. Seas. Okay. Okay, for skin at least I already have my stolen colors from everything else. Okay, I'm hoping that I can. This is not skin. This is skin. She's not wearing gloves. I really hope that I can still make the background. It looked really nice last time. Boots, boots, boots. Oh, what color would they be? I think I'll stick to the orange kind of palette. I'll I'll just reuse yesterday's, probably. This looks about right. I don't know what the eye colors were again. Shoot. I think this was eye color. Yeah, these were the eye colors, pretty sure. The bright color. Okay, maybe this. Ah, oh, my nose. This guy should be something reddish, I believe. Pinkish reddish, like this, and then give her a bright and cheery tone. It's a little too bright. Okay. Yeah, let's go. Boots. Actually, I forget that I have to be precise. Dark bluish. Okay. These colors are a little too similar, I believe. I think the lines are a lot thicker than yesterday's. Like this. I have to go over. This. This is okay. Scarf. That felt wrong. Okay, here. Okay, now her head. That will be the lion color again. Not lion, more tiger color. 20 minutes. Ooh, that's gonna be a little tight to be. Quite surely that will be tight. Okay, I think I can lock all of these now and then start doing the darkening. Which one was the stripe color? Was this the one? Maybe the. This is not a good color. Give me a second so I can steal my own color. This looks fine. Oh yeah, this is much better. Yeah, this is more visible on the orange. Okay. Just to be a lot darker. Okay, skin next. This feels a lot more stressful than yesterday. More to the right, more to the right, a little bit more. Oh no, flipping the image looks cursed. Oh no. Terrible. The eyes feel weird still. Let me check. Okay, whatever. Oh man, 50 minutes for the rest. That was going to be extra spicy. Extra spicy today. Only spice. Thirty minutes for a backdrop. Ooh. Gotta hurry up, man. Gotta hurry up real quick. Okay, so let's fill up her eyes. And then the darkest color up top. And now the pupil I can extend. I just realized I didn't put in the eye lights last time. Let's do that now. Yo, that's the stuff. That is the stuff. Oh my. This still looks weird. Whatever, send it. Background. 10 minutes. 10 minutes for background. Oh my goodness. Oh, I don't think I'll be able to make one. Ooh, do, 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 do. Okay, snow color, snow color, snow color. A little grayish. Okay, wait a second, wait a second. Snow line, somewhere here. Footsteps. Ah. Has to be much brighter. Yeah, I'm struggling with my controls, bro. Oh, that's a problem. Oh jeez, I need a new palette. I need a new palette for all these colors. Oh, a clean white, some sunlight-ish colors. Gradient. Okay. This kind of works, the backdrop. I need a brown color, a dark brown for some trees in the background. Little darker. Tree, somewhere like this. In 6 minutes, I have a hard time believing that this is going to be. Okay, I think I'll just have to send it fairly soon. This is dark. This arm kind of leads to nowhere. I think I'll just crop it a little bit. I'll just have to crop this entire image. Whoop. Oh, sorry, I missed the arm. Yeah, just gone now. but I can't deal with this. I need another layer for some clouds, some very darkish clouds. These clouds need to be all the way in the background. Okay, 5 minutes, 5 more minutes. Yeah, I don't know. I think I'll just keep it close to this one. Very soft, very, very soft yellow shine on everything. Du-du-du-du. This is not good. I need to make the snow a little darker around these trees as well. Okay. I think this looks decent, I suppose. I think maybe I can put like something interesting onto this hill. Just abuse this layer for like little red cherry. Just something that that draws their attention like fully. I read something on this. No one really knows what it is, and I don't know either. I cannot tell you the answer to what the heck this is on top of this little snow mound. Okay, now I'll just sign it and we can. Oh no, the scarf! The scarf, no! I need to shade this. This is so important. I need to shade this. The scarf definitely needs some shading. Oh no! Okay, 50 seconds. Think the scarf looks right now. The arm looks a little scuffed, but I don't know what layer it is on. Oh, Christ, this layer. This looks like giga scuffed. Here, a little shading. Blended. And then in the end, we send it. Okay, pretty much on time. I'll just stop this, pause it, and then I'll find some signature for me. Yeah, Yeez is probably in the snow somewhere, so I'll do that. Really like doing my signature in the ground. Sign. Give it like a little direction on the perspective. It's the 17th, 12, 21, and then move it a little back. This doesn't eat up the shading. And yeah, I'll just upload this without the palette. Okay, I think it looks fine. I struggled a little bit early on, but I'm overall pretty happy with what I designed here. Looks cute. I like it. So yeah, this kind of concludes it. I'll just do this. And yeah, I'll end the video here. So thanks for watching, even though I didn't really talk that much. It's just kind of fun to have the speed painting. It's a challenge to get out of your comfort zone and be fast. Just design something real quick. So yeah, that's our little Tora-chan in a snowy field, walking along something that piques interest. Background is a little scuffed for today, but yeah, I didn't have that much time. And I think the perspective quite works out. I think the horizon is a little too high up. So, whatever. It looks cute, and it's just like a quick glimpse at this won't tell you that the background is completely off. Anyway, yeah, thanks for watching, and until next time, goodbye.